Turn up, hey. Nah, let me chill out the bullshit, man. What it do, YouTube? This motherfucking man, Groundhog. Y'all niggas already know that, you feel me? Because y'all subscribe to a nigga channel. 10,000 of y'all motherfuckers is, nigga. Hey, turn up in that bit, man. Hey, nigga done hit 10K. Damn, motherfucker, had they talk, huh? Hey, nigga done hit 10K in this bit. I feel the same like just like yesterday and the day before that. But, hey, I'd be lying if I said that bullshit, man. Nigga hit 10K. Shit, man. I'd be lying again if a nigga say I didn't know I was gonna hit that shit, nigga. Because, you know what I'm saying? When I started this bitch, I knew my shit was gonna pop off. But, you know what I'm saying? I can be man enough to say shit, 10K took way longer than what it was supposed to, you feel me? Because I started off, you know what I'm saying, making GTA shit, and nigga fell off, nigga. I ain't posted a GTA video in shit like 5 months, you feel me? And nigga took a slow grind to 10K, you feel me? Because I want to fuck with the 2K shit, and hey, that what it's at right now, you feel me? And everybody fucking with 2K, I'm trying to build a 2K fan base. And if I can, you know what I'm saying, make that bit pop off, then, hey, make it do what it do, my nigga. But shit, hey, so for 10K, man, I don't know what the fuck I want to do. You feel me? Like, for video wise, man. So, man, y'all nigga, let me know what y'all want. What y'all want? A motherfucking Q&A, goddamn, giveaway, shit, what the fuck do niggas do when they hit? I don't even know what the fuck niggas do, you feel me? Because I don't keep up niggas. But hey, man, y'all niggas leave a comment, man. Let me know what y'all niggas want me to do for 10K. If it's a certain type of video y'all niggas want to see a nigga do, or what, man, just let a nigga know, man. Shit, 10K, turn up in that bed, man. Shit, man, y'all niggas, hey, y'all, nigga, we made it. Something like that, shit. Hey. But yeah, man, y'all niggas leave in the comment. Let me know what the fuck y'all niggas want nigga do for the 10K shit, man. Cause I don't know what the fuck to do, you feel me? Shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm just in that bitch, you're cooling, you feel me? So shit, man, y'all niggas leave in the comment. I know I said that shit like 3 times. What the fuck y'all niggas want to do? Make sure y'all niggas follow me on Twitter at tweeting ass nigga. That's with a SZ. I put that shit in there. Tweeting ass nigga. Y'all niggas follow me on motherfucking Twitter. And shit. Man, that's it, man. I'm out there, bit 10K, bitches.
You've curiously decided to hang it up, and a lot of people still say you have something to prove in this league. Can you explain why you decided to stop playing at this point?
Well, I didn't feel like I had anything else to prove. I didn't feel like I was playing up to my abilities. I don't feel right taking up a roster spot for, you know, some young guy that probably is more hungry than I am and that can play better than I can at this particular point. Yeah, I still have something left in the tank, but I'm not what I used to be. And I can face that and recognize that, and I'm fine with it. I love this city, this organization. You've all done a lot for me, and I really appreciate my time here. But, you know, all great things must come to an end. So that's how it is.
I thought we'd get. But forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.